But the Winston is not showing up yet.
Okay, so there's Grandma. Grandma came
here.
Oh. Grandma came here outside.
Oh, Winston. Winston.
Yeah, where's Winston? Ah, there he is. Now you see. Now you see.
Thank you.
I know, isn't that nice? I mean,
I couldn't see her, she's right behind him.
I don't care about the marriage, this is great.
Okay, then you can stay here. Where's our wagon?
Right here.
Okay.
There.
You want the wagon? Let's go. Thank you.
Bye.
The kids will stick everything in the mouth.
Hey, what's going on?
Thank you. like feeling that.
shaved belly that was showing off. Now it's going back.
She's upset. She's like, shave it again. We're going to start a new trend.
You can't get over it.
No, this side's confused.
Did Grandpa ever go down there?
Yes.
Good fit.
Well, you know what? He's just had his 50th birthday.
Oh, wow.
And he's got a little bit of arthritis, but otherwise he's healthy.
How long did he live?
In the wild, just 23 years old, but his mom was 61.
Oh, wow.
So, I'm at my phone.
Is he the big guy?
This is because, here they don't have creditors. Yeah. And, you know, they get 6 meals a day.
Yeah.
I have a lovely townhouse with an outdoor.
I live here. How good is living here?
But these are the first primates besides humans that got COVID.
Oh, really?
I remember when they had COVID. I can't remember when they were gone.
It closed down for almost 12 weeks here because my word of the day is zoonotic. I got it from a ranger. They can get it from us. They can get it from them.
Oh, wow.
So we had to close the whole thing down.
He's a grandpa.
And okay. They didn't want to eat, so they knew something was wrong.
Okay.
They didn't want to eat. And I asked the vet, how
Oh, look, he's climbing up over there.
I don't like having that thing stuck up.
Oh, yeah.
He said, no, no, we checked the feces. Nobody's sticking anything up there.
Yeah, that's not really going to go over very well.
So now,
you want to go
with
the girls?
Let's
go, one.
January, two. They all had their shots.
Three.
Also give them their shots.
Which called the vaccine?
I think they got the
Oh, good. I got
the
If they're safe, I'm...
And so it's primates, cats, so also all of our big cats were on alert, and pigs. So we have regular warthogs, and then we have a warthog that's highly endangered, like not many left.
So how many dolphins?
I think they got 2 and a booster, just like we did. Obviously, I'm sure that Winston's dosage was much bigger than anything any of us had, you know, but he, they're so thick, they don't even notice. They don't even notice when they're drawing blood or getting shots. It's nothing. He is. That's Winston. He's 50. This mom passed away a year ago in the fall, and she was 61. So, now, right now, Michael said they were lethargic. They didn't help the restaurants over again. They were just lethargic.
Like beyond that,
she actually has a silverback. It's a girl with a silverback. So she was rescued because the nature showed her very long. And a male who was sitting on the back of the channel, half the size of the man. She weighs actually 20, and you know, a silverback is 5 inches. And so he brought her here because she just took a lesson.
How was your
family? See, I can get a little bit of a giant if she tried. You know, it just was
standing. Can I eat? 吃饭一点的颜色，没点像不一样。
Thank you.